Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032.
To pick you up. It's just a few tests. Don't forget to wear your suit. See you soon. Oh, listen, really great you decided to come on board. We're gonna shake things up, Morgan. Like old times.
Morning, Mr. Yu. Heard there's a chopper on the roof. Must be for you. You'll have to take the elevator.
Thank you. to you. Please make yourself comfortable and we'll be on our way. Transtar facility is just a short hop. 78 degrees. Clear skies all the way. That's a nice view on the bay there. Mr. Yu. Mind the glass on the way out. Good luck to you.
Hello, Dr. Yu. I'm a Sybil 495 science class operator. Everyone's eager to see what you're capable of, Dr. Yu. I know I am. Our research often requires intense focus and long hours. I can provide you with a psychoactive stimulant after the test, if necessary. It won't be long before you're on a shuttle bound for Talos One. Transtar has over a dozen state-of-the-art facilities across the globe. More, if you count the entire Earth-Moon system. My instruments are calibrated for high-volume data analysis and live readings. Don't worry. Nothing will be missed. I'm sure your brother is waiting for you. The elevator will take you directly to the testing area.
Welcome, Morgan Yu. You have a 9 a.m. appointment in the testing facility. Please confirm.
Morgan! Finally!
Hey! You don't look terrible in a Transtar uniform. How's your eye? Still red? I know the test might seem a little unconventional, but it's a Yu family tradition. Breaking convention is in our blood. Once you start the test, just do whatever comes natural. Don't overthink it. Dr. Bellamy's gonna walk you through the process. You're in good hands. We'll be in orbit next week. I promise.
Mr. Yu, they're ready for your brother in Room A.
Right. Listen, just be yourself. I'll see you after.
Dr. Yu.
I wish I could show you what I've been working on. You better get in there before Bellamy gets impatient.
Good morning, Morgan. I'm Dr. Bellamy. Looks like we have some tests to run through today. Probably not the kind of thing you're used to, I imagine, but trust me, you're going to do fantastic. All good? Great. Let's begin. For this first test, I'd like you to remove the boxes from the red circle as quickly as you can. Just go with your gut. Okay? Wonderful. Press the red button when you're ready. Wonderful. That's... You're absolutely fine. Let's move on to room B, then. Okay, Morgan, listen carefully. I'd like you to do your best to hide in this room. Take your time, relax, think it over. No, I'm kidding. You only have 9 seconds. Hit the red button when you're ready to start. Any synaptic register at all? No? No, that's fine. Sorry, let's keep things moving, Morgan. Head into room C. You're doing marvelous. All right. Here we go. For this test, please press the blue button across the room as quickly as you can, in the most natural, intuitive way possible, without thinking. Just go for it. Press the red button when you're ready. I'm sorry, can someone please explain to me what's happening? Simmons?
I installed exactly what Tina brought down.
Did you double-check?
Speaker's still on.
I apologize, Morgan. We're having some trouble with the equipment. Not your fault. You're doing fabulous, actually. One last room. Let's step into D. Can someone get me a cup of coffee? I would appreciate it. Thank you. Okay, Morgan, have a seat at the table for me, please. Wonderful job. Take a look at the screen in front of you. I'm going to show you a series of questions. Pick the answer that makes the most sense to you. Press start on the screen when you're ready. Good. Looks like you've got the hang of it. Keep going. Ooh, that's heavy stuff. Good. Next. Almost done. Interesting. Well done. Well done. We're nearly through it. For this next part, I'm going to display an image. I want you to take a good look at it. In a moment, I'm going to ask you what... Is my coffee? It's empty.
Alex.
Simmons, what's going on?
We have a problem.
What about Morgan?
He's alive, sedated.
Clean it up. I'm on my way.
Got it.
Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032.
is January. You're not dreaming. What happened yesterday was real. If you want to know what's going on, first, you need to get out of your apartment building. You're not safe.
You
Simmons, what's going on?
We have a problem.
What about Morgan?
He's alive, sedated.
Clean it up. I'm on my way.
Got it. Since they broke containment. I'm going to help you stay alive. Just a little further.
Thank you.
Thank you.
but I swapped in a real one for you. The neuromods are critical. You won't survive without using them to install new aptitudes. I've already updated your transcribe with the list you requested. Take a look.
Thank you. Elevators. Someone said we're evacuating. Robert?
Shh. Hang on. Someone's coming. office. I've updated your map. There's a video you need to see. I know you have a lot of questions.
Talos, as a reminder, all personnel must complete monthly physicals during their stay aboard Talos One. Dr. DeVries promises to make them as quick and painless as possible. Attention. Station leadership has issued an alert. All personnel should report to muster stations immediately and await further instructions.
Target, no Typhon material detected. Debug build, version 0.7.6. Verbose, on. Deploying. Proximity sensor reset. Eradicator auto turret version 0.7.6 online.
Nineteen sixty-three. A top-secret Cold War negotiation culminates with Americans and Soviets working together on a research facility named Kletka. Kletka, Russian for cage, produces the skeleton and core emergency systems of what will one day become Talos One. Four. After the attempted assassination of Kennedy and Khrushchev's departure, the U.S. pays for the rights to use Kletka as a testing facility. This period, known as Project Axiom, leads to many advancements in next-generation materials and bioscience fundamental to neural modification. 1980 to 1994. Geopolitical developments result in a temporary hold on Project Axiom. After the unfortunate Pobeg incident, in which two research scientists lose their lives, the Kletka facility is decommissioned and cleaned. 2025. The Transtar Board of Directors is established. Transtar purchases and privatizes the Kletka facility with a focus on safety and state-of-the-art upgrades. 2030. Talos 1 becomes fully operational, representing a monument of private space industry. The first neuromod is released, allowing for dramatic enhancement to the human mind and body. 1963. A top secret Cold War negotiation culminates with Americans and Soviets. Working together on a research facility.
Diagnostic code is changing every time I make a request. I'll let you know if I find a workaround.
Thank you. contact a qualified engineer. Contact a qualified engineer. Hello, nice to see you.
490 medical class operator ready to deploy. Please stand clear of aperture.
Diagnosing. Looks like you've had a rough day. I'll have you feeling better soon. There. All better. Please fill out a patient experience questionnaire so I can serve you better next time.
Thank you.
Personnel should report to their workstations for the day. If you expect to be absent for any reason, please inform your immediate supervisor.
For an appointment? Diagnosing. Superficial injuries. Nothing a portable medical kit couldn't handle. Try to relax. Good as new. You can fill out a service questionnaire at the front desk.
Contact a qualified engineer. System alert. Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified engineer.
Alert. Repair is needed. Please contact a qualified engineer.
Scanning target. No alien material. Debug build version 0.7.6. Verbose on.
The code to your office is 0451.
Tough day, right? If I'm talking to myself, it must be. Now, your memory's shot full of holes. I know. I'm sorry, but it's permanent. So the first thing you need to know is you can trust January. It's an operator, a sort of backup of you and me. It knows what you've forgotten. We've been testing a new kind of neuromod based on the Typhon organisms, mapping their neural patterns onto ours. Problem is, when you uninstall a neuromod, it resets your memory back to the moment you first put it in. That's why you forget. There's supposed to be a process to bring you back up to speed between test runs. But someone could just skip that part, turn a single day into your entire life. Well, that's exactly what Alex did. The question is, why? You're not gonna like what I have to say next.
Until I've had a chance to explain everything in person. For now, just... Damn it. I have to go. Just sit tight. Please.
Sorry, Morgan. Alex cut us off from the Looking Glass servers. Time to improvise. I suggest you search Dr. Calvino's workshop in the hardware labs. He invented the Looking Glass technology. You might find a way to restore the server connections there. I'm looking for another way to help you in the meantime. Good luck.
Thank you. administrative controls on him. He has made it in electric shock.
If you're having trouble accessing a system, please send a help alert to security.
Please select a fabrication plan.
Good morning, Callie. Our resident counselor, Dr. Cole, would like to encourage anyone experiencing symptoms of disturbed sleep, chronic stress, or anxiety to schedule an appointment in the trauma center.
Right now.